butterflies love flowers. That's because they drink pollen from them.
Really?
Yes.
You like butterflies?
Yeah.
Why?
Because they're beautiful.
They're beautiful, right.
Look, Mama.
Yes?
I found a cocoon.
Where?
Here.
Where's the cocoon? Wow, show Mama, show Mama. Wait, wow, is that a real cocoon?
It is a real cocoon.
Can you explain to Mama about the cocoon?
Did you know that caterpillars work inside the cocoon will make them turn into a butterfly?
Yes, and then?
When it's already last-stitched, the butterfly come out. The butterfly wings are small and wet. But then, when it gets stronger and stronger and bigger, it can fly.
Wow. What do you think about the color of the butterfly related to the cocoon?
Any color.
And about that cocoon, do you think the butterfly color will green or yellow according to the cocoon?
I don't know.
Maybe it's yellow?
Or maybe it's purple.
Purple? What is your favorite color of the butterfly?
My favorite color is pink and purple.
Pink and purple. What are you going to say to the cocoon? Do you have something to say for the cocoon?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's okay. It's fine. Bye-bye, cocoon. We can bring it home.
Great idea.
Yeah. Bye-bye, cocoon. Explain to me, what is that?
It's a picture of butterfly. First, Ami paint the grass. And then Ami paint the sky. And then Ami paste the flowers theme.
Yes.
And then the leaves. The mama. The flower. And then the Mao Mao Zhong. After the Mao Mao Zhong is butterfly egg. And last but not least, the butterfly.
Butterfly. Amy, explain to me the metamorphosis process of butterfly.
First, the butterfly lays butterfly eggs. And then the eggs hatch into caterpillar. The caterpillar eats the eggs.
It's okay.
And the leaves. And when it's already so big, it stops eating. It hangs on a branch. After that, it turns into a cocoon.
A cocoon, yeah.
Cocoon first stitch.
Oh, cocoon first stage.
And then last stage.
Last stage, yeah.
When it's last stage, the color is close to butterfly color.
Okay.
The cocoon hatch into a butterfly.
Wow, nice, yeah. On your picture, butterfly-nya what color?
Pink.
Pink. Is it possible that the caterpillar color could be different with the butterfly? Is it possible?
I don't know.
It might be, Ami. Okay.
Okay.
What is the difference between butterfly and moth?
Well,
I thought it has almost the same shape, yeah.
Uh-huh.
So what's the difference?
Well, butterflies, their wings are like this.
Mm-hmm.
But moths, mm-hmm, their wings are like this. And moths fly at night. And butterflies fly at sunset, mm-hmm, morning and sunset.
Okay. Okay, Ami, thank you so much for the painting. It's nice, okay. Ami.
I am powerfully and wonderfully made.